After alterations by ITT Flygt, a submersible mixer was mounted on the slurry pump, increasing the suspension of the mud. That made it easier to remove sediments, including sediments from those hard-to-get-at areas in the corners of the tank. The submersible slurry pumps work together with the mixer to produce a homogeneous mix that can be pumped into the mud recycling.